What's up, everyone? How's everyone? Finally got back from work. Exhausting day for me. I'm tired, ready to crash. Hope everyone had a great day. So, I've been watching one of the YouTubers, JayStation's videos, and oh my god, this video was so scary. At the exact same time, he actually had a ghost at his house, at his front door. He caught him on camera. That was crazy. Scary. You could see right through him. It was like some dude dressed all in black, had a hood, or I think it was a hat, but I wasn't sure. But he had that on camera. Shit. If that's happened to me, man, I would just literally shit my pants, I swear. This new video came out a few hours ago, I think. I was gonna go home. My god, I was shocked as hell. Shit, maybe I still, if I do these things that he does, maybe I'll just put cameras around my house, see if he goes to show up on my. Shit, I'd be moving out. Fuck. I'd be scared out of my mind. Do the stuff that he does on 3 AM challenges. Wow. To be honest, I'm probably just chicken out. If I can do it, I can do it. You know I can do it. So, see what happens. Oh, I might in the future, so I won't tell you about that. Maybe I'll do it. I'll let you guys know. Places.